might take away from circular change, it's another circle which is bigger than the circle last year. I think we are getting on our side more and more enthusiastic population. We are hearing more and more good examples, and the genie cannot be put anymore into the bottle. It is out.
And feeling all that energy and all that chicken love, you know, that this is about our heart, we're doing something, and it just does feel really good.
I'm very honored to be a member of the advisory board of Circular Change, and even more proud to see that this second conference, this yearly conference, they took another step. The first one was, of course, everybody's excited, but now they really built capacity, and they involved so many people, not only from Slovenia, but also from Italia, from the Central Europe, from the Netherlands also, a lot of people came over. So that's wonderful to see, and I think now the challenge, like always when you're setting up a new initiative, is that Circular Change could use a little bit of support. Because in the first year, I said everybody is enthusiastic, and if you make it to the third year and you have success, then everybody feels part of that. And this is the year where you really could use some help from other people to support this and to make it a success into the third year. So this would be a shout out for everybody, for the companies that are based in Slovenia or in the greater region, or from the people that are on the governmental side, on the Slovenia side, in Europe, to support this initiative, because that's exactly what we need right now towards the circular economy.
I think Slovenia is doing great. It's a great country investing in the right trend. Circular economy is a collaborative effort. It will be a collective action for change. And as former Commissioner Potocnik just pointed out, Slovenia is on the verge to become one of the most advanced countries in helping the European Union to understand this is a transition.
It's been amazing to be part of these 2 days. It's been incredible to see how much momentum there are in Slovenia, and I'm very optimistic about the future and the transition to a circular economy here locally.
I feel really energized about the conference, I feel that a lot of people would like to collaborate to make this a success and to really make this transition towards a circular economy a success. So let's go on and let's do a first step together. Let's experiment together. Collaborate. Come on, guys and ladies.